And so, if you want to go to Diskit and Hunder, there's this I would say turn off that comes. It has a big marker on it, which goes to the left, and then it goes towards Hunder and Diskit. I missed it, and I went ahead towards Sumur, and I thought, dude, man, I have to ask directions. I stopped at a place for some tea, I guess, and that's where I got to know that I am at the wrong place. I'm at the wrong fucking place. I had to turn off 30 kilometers earlier, but they suggested me Panamic hot springs, so I did not document it for you guys because I was sort of in a hurry. I went there, I saw the place, I came back, and hot springs were amazing. Came back and I rode towards Diskit. Diskit is where I thought I'm gonna stay, and I'll do Hunder and then come back, stay Diskit, do the Diskit part, and then come back. That was the plan, and that's how it went. Apart from the fact that Hunder turned out to be nothing for me, apart from commercialized stuff. When you enter Hunder, all you see is which your stay here, stay this is this is that camp, this is that camp, we are this, we are that. There's no direct entry towards, I did not see a direct entry towards the sand dunes. But there was no marker to it. So I roamed around there and rode back towards Diskit. Chilled out at my guest house. The guest house was quite amazing. I'm gonna try and look up for the name because I forgot to take their calling card. The stay was quite amazing. And the room was moderate. I paid $600 for the room. It had a river running through it, so all the whole night I was listening to the water rustling. Then after that, this was around 5 in the evening, quite sunny yet. So I went to Diskit Monastery. This is a 14th century monastery. This is it. I enjoyed the whole place. And the next day I came back. I came back to Leh. So this is an inconvenient route of coming back to Leh and going towards Pangong again. I wanted to do Pangong, and the only way I could do it is either through Varila, which I was not sure about because no one in the locals told me that whether the Varila route is open or not. So Varila is a route that crosses from the Leh Hunder or Hunder Leh road midway. It goes towards so this is Nubra Valley. It goes from Shyok Valley towards Pangong. This is 250 kilometers from Hunder, and no one told me that whether this route is open or not, so I couldn't do it. So I had no idea whether this thing goes So I had no idea whether the Varila route was open at all or not. I chose to go back to Leh, and a few more incidents on the way. When I was coming back from Hunder, this guy crossed me quite intensely. He wanted to poke me for a bit of a race. But I chose to give him a fuck, and that's how it went. Yes, I did it. He was wearing the same helmet that I'm using. So he sort of thought that I'll have the same brain in it.